Is your Telegram video call keep showing you requesting and waiting whenever you try to make a video call? Recently, Telegram users have been complaining that Telegram only showing requesting or waiting for video call, and also during calls, sometimes it shows waiting for network problem. Keep requesting and waiting issues often make it impossible to make any video call on Telegram. So after analyzing the whole matter, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix requesting and waiting issues on Telegram apps. So, sit back, relax, and let's get started. Solution 1. First, check your internet issues. So you can open up settings, scroll down a little. Now if you are using Wi-Fi, tap on Wi-Fi. Or if you're using mobile data, tap SIM card and mobile networks. After that, scroll down, tap additional setting, tap mobile network, diagnostics, tap test network, wait a while. Now tap details. Here, as you can see, I have a problem with the Telegram apps. So now you need to go back to your main setting. Scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Find out Telegram apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, tap camera, choose to allow. Also enable all files and media. Go back, scroll down, tap restricted data. Enable all the setting, go back again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, now tap clear data. Tap clear all data, tap OK. Now open your Telegram and check your problem if you still have issues. Open the Google Play Store, type Telegram, check for an update on the apps. Now go back to your Telegram account again, check for the requesting and waiting issues. If you still have issues, follow solution 3. Open the Google Play Store, now type Telegram X, please install it, now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have issues with your video call on Telegram, please comment below. Thanks for watching.